So, you've been eyeing this nice uncut diamond necklace for quite some time, and it just happens your husband recently got a promotion and a raise. I think it's about time you impressed him with a nice refreshing cocktail, especially after his long and hard day at the office. But which one do you make? Why don't you try one of my personal favorites, the old fashioned. Now, an old fashioned is a classic, and any cocktail lover would appreciate a well-made old fashioned. And it's not that hard to make, and probably that's the reason why it's a classic. So, the basic ingredients of the drinks are sugar, bitters, whiskey, and ice. That's it. But I am deviating a little bit from the original by substituting sugar with honey, because I love honey and it easily blends with the bitters than the sugar. So first you add your bitters to your double rocks glass. The recipe calls for 4 dashes. It's totally up to you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, the recipe calls for 1 cube of sugar. I'm substituting that with 1.5 bar spoons of honey. Then I quickly mix it with my bar spoon so that the honey and the bitters are incorporated well. Now I add a little bit of ice. Note that I'm not adding it fully with ice. Now take your favorite whiskey. It could be bourbon or a scotch. I prefer bourbon because it's a little bit sweeter. But feel free to use your favorite scotch whiskey. I'm measuring out. The total recipe calls for 2 ounces, but I'm going to measure little less than or close to 1 ounce and add it to my glass and start stirring. And after it's chilled down and a little bit more cold, I'm going to add a little bit more ice. And now I'm going to measure out my remaining 1 ounce and add to my rocks glass. Give it another whirl. And I'm going to add the final heap of ice to it. And gonna spin it for maybe 10 to 20 seconds. Take your time, because the more you're patient with your old fashioned, the better it's gonna turn out. So the other side for good luck. And right when the chill has run down the entire glass and you can see the frosting, your drink is just about done. Before you finish it off, check for dilution. It's perfect. Now for the finishing touch to the drink, a nice zest of orange. Now first peel out a single zest and express them in your glass and rub it on the rim so that the fragrance sticks to it. I really like the orange fragrance of the oranges, so I go ahead and peel another one and express them as well. Wiping it all over my glass so that the scent sticks to it, and every time I come near the drink, I can smell the fresh, zesty orange. And that's your old fashioned. Time now for a taste. The drink is so refreshing that I think you should get yourself a Gucci bag to go along with the diamond necklace. So anyway guys, that's the video for today. And if you like this video and want to check more videos from the cocktail room, consider subscribing. And if you like any of the bar gear that I use, like the jigger, the bar spoon and the shaker, check the links below so that you can start making the drinks at your home as soon as possible.